President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev and First Lady Mehriban Aliyeva have attended the opening of the Shamakhi Grape Seedling Center. Minister of Agriculture Inam Karimov informed the head of state and the First Lady of the center. The Shamakhi Grape Seedling Center occupies an area of 1.2 hectares.